A missed opportunity on that possession for Arkansas Pine Bluff. Now Webster Chan to Quincy Smith. Fakes the pass and then crushes it.
Sweet move by Q.
You know, Kaviko, you mentioned the 21-0 run by Hawaii. That kind of coincided with Hawaii.
Ain't nobody getting no younger, man. We just getting older, man. We need to get bolder, man. Boldest we ever been. The rebels and Africans. We were our folks sick. They're crying, not laughing. The game is all you know, so you win it to win it, right? The clip and the gang of bullets is how you define a fight. Life is scattered in directions. A brother need connections. Misguided youth drifting in the wrong direction. I hope for the best and say a prayer and keep stepping. Too many kids that own an automatic weapon. A lot of them want to go home instead of hanging out. It's kind of hard when your pants straight smoked out. Boy, your fists and stay prepared for the up and coming. Get all you can while you can and result in something. You'd be surprised at the talent that we hold. But we forget and go sick, out of control. A lot of homies that died, they left a true blessing. And for your soul that I love, there's another blessing. You won't funk, it used to be bing bing to the dome. But nah, now it's really on. Go out backwards just to be reputable. Hope you don't lose your life, fools are going federal. Going forward, chewing them up like a pig, and getting a chunky percentage of the profit. Don't let police try to grab you by your shirt collar. Get with a black man who understands black power. Piping hot or even bad weather, I love to roll blind, see my homeboy sticking together. Stay focused cause there's too many blind. Blind to the purpose of life, and that's a message from your mind.
Smith going baseline, and he crams it!
That was a play, Kanoa, again, that Coach Scott Terry talked about as well. They did not want to let that side pick and roll develop. They wanted to take that away. And this is a situation where you go over a certain play during shoot-around, and you fail to recognize it, but they wanted to prevent the basketball getting to the point guard on the weak side, and said whenever the point guard goes to the corner, they're going to do a pick and roll. He refused it, took it baseline, and then took it to the house, posterizing Quincy Smith, making it happen, taking another look. Great job refusing. Quick step to the baseline where there was no help, and there was plenty of photographers for the poster that will be on hand for Quincy Smith. He's signing. He's here all week, fellas.
Hating cause they can't do it like Bay do, cousin out of the gate, ripping Frisco, home of the Giants. Nothing is private, so I said it live. It's going town to town, busting round for round. Still down, done deal, nigga, how that sound? But everybody got words to use, cause somebody loved my raps and they learned a few. Undercover, known for dry hating, that start out hating on the music that I'm making. We will be at the top, cousin, I guarantee that. Still getting money, plenty negative feedback. Is it because I got flow? I get low, coming off of Centro. Is it because I get dope? Everywhere I go, a new broad in my face show. Don't get mad, cause getting to the top, I'm able.
I don't need you bugging me, coming round and judging me, hating everything I got, but I'm
to a young sad. Tell me how you love that. In my S-step hat, posted with a thug chat. Don't hate, cause they will bust at your hubcaps. Bought it like a hood rat, so move back and let me fall. Cause these riders right here won't let me fall. Man, just step back, two faces to the left. I don't wanna hear you bugging, don't waste your breath. I don't wanna hear you hating, girl, quiet as kept. I don't wanna bust on something that'll dive in your neck. On the real, it kinda cracked me up. When the person you call your man won't even back you up.
Sucker!
You know Bailey is a bad motherfucker. Speaking his mind, young man never stutter. Reaching for the top, you trying to put him in the gutter. Just because I want 20 inches outside of my rubber.
I don't need you bugging me, coming round and judging me, hating everything.
believe Caffey is an NBA player, but tonight is his night to show it.
Oh, exciting follow there from Quincy Smith flying in.
Man, Quincy Smith going for the tip jam, being 6'1" to attack.
Caffey can't finish, and Smith is there on the other side.
He's a high flyer. Great rebound. Caffey just missed that easy bunny inside. Smith hopefully didn't hurt his back on that play. But Fleming getting inside. And the 6'1" spud web. Smith.
The water polo guys I knew, not too good on land. Definitely better in the water. Another good look. Quincy Smith. Back-to-back baskets. 4 points. Hawaii's way.
This great recognition by Chance. Wester Chan and Smith sneaking behind.
Get this game out.
Thanks, Rashawn. There's a smart play by Valdez, who feeds in there to Smith. In the second half with Valdez finding other ways to contribute.
You have to in this game. It might not just be scoring. It might be making plays, getting steal, passing to guys to Smith. This great steal by Valdez, recognizing Samuels didn't understand. And then the 98-inch vertical by Quincy Smith, getting it on the first one and on the second one. They have the momentum with 2 minutes to go in this.